Yeah, it says, given that the first time Egyptians were allowed to choose their government, they chose the Muslim Brotherhood. What do you say to somebody that this means that maybe Egypt is not ready for democracy?
Well, I would say it might not be ready for democracy, but why it's not ready for democracy? Because the previous regime was also Mubarak regime, like made sure that people stay ignorant and stupid. So just like,
so yeah, but yeah. Whatever the reason is, do you think it's true that Egypt is not ready for democracy?
Yeah, I think so. It's painful to say.
But wouldn't that be an anti-enlightenment thing to say?
It would be very factual thing to say. Very real thing to say, honestly. Okay. Because, like, you see, the Brotherhood is not very bad. You know what was bad? Was another candidate who really wanted to, make things like... Fortunately, this candidate did not get to power because he had any shortage of supporters. He had, I guess, if he had the chance to run for presidency, he would have won. Yeah, he didn't win because he got disqualified because some sort of a law.
What the
because,
fuck?
Because, like, I guess his mother was American or something. So after the Muslim Brotherhood failed right now, I guess they are not very fond of the idea of somebody saying, like, theocracy is the answer or Islam is the answer, because, like, that was a very harsh lesson, right? Well, I mean, they demonstrated failure by being removed. Like, if they were successful, like, the fact that they got removed is a sign of failure in itself.
Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim-majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/SJME.